Hey guys, what's up? Synergy here, and we're bringing you a brand new video. What this one's going to be is it's going to be a Glimmer farming tutorial. Basically what we're using is we're going to destination on Earth, and then we're going straight into the cave where you get the Hive Mages. What you're going to find with this location is you need to put a black wax idol on, and not only that will give you 123 glimmer per 8 seconds, I believe it is. So, for example, here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And you'll find that they respawn automatically every 7 seconds, so that's 118 to 123 glimmer per 8 seconds, so it's a pretty good farm for you. What you're also going to get from this is extra glimmer, which is going to be in the hundreds, and basically what they're called is Skrillin Codex. So this is by far probably the best farming spot for your glimmer known yet. So I'm just going to give you around about 5 minutes footage of this. There you go, 123 glimmer. Now what I like to use when I'm farming is just one rocket launcher, because they do drop a lot of heavy ammo, and also I like to use my supers as well as my grenades. And you can see just here, there goes my super, which gives me the 123, and you can see at the bottom left, you always generate around about 8 orbs, for example. For a warlock, it's actually pretty fun doing this, so you can sit there for an hour and not get bored. Okay. So, what I'm going to show you basically at the end of this as well is I'm going to start collecting things off the ground. You can see I've just got two black wax idols and a Sahara. But what I'm looking for is I'm looking for a little triangle. They're going to be my Silken Codex. The Silken Codex is basically going to bunk my glimmer up. Obviously, you can see my glimmer at the moment. What we're looking for. I know this isn't the most exciting video to watch, guys, but it's just a little farming guide for you. Basically, if you try out this cave as well, anything glitches or bugs out, it's because somebody's actually run over the top of it, literally. So what you need to do is you need to exit the actual staircase and then go back in, but just wait a few seconds before you do. That's only if somebody does run over it, which is unfortunate if they do. Now you do need to go to the back of the wall, by the way, for this to work, for them to respawn. If you prematurely gun it, you'll find that they won't be there. Don't panic, just go straight back to the wall and they will come. The only bad thing is when the Hallowed Knight shields, you can't take him down as fast. And sometimes he does a little dip into the corner like so. Right, there you go, you can see me getting the Silken Codex now. I decided to do the farming videos just while I'm pretty much very ill for you. So, commentating like hour long videos and stuff like that will be pretty much daunting. Now, if you look at my meter bar for my super, what those rockets are doing when I do pick up the heavy ammo is they're immediately charging my super, and you can see that I get the super a lot quicker, therefore I'm able to find the glimmer quicker, easier, and simpler. And there's another Silken Codex. No, it's not, it's a black wax idol, forgive me mistaken. Okay. Like I said guys, I didn't expect this to be the most exciting video for you to watch, but it's a farming guide. It's gonna make life a lot more simple. People have thought about this before as well, but people chose different locations. But personally, I've tried the other locations and I have to say this is the best location in my opinion so far. The only thing is, I always struggle getting this one chest. But there we go guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you do like me content. Peace out.